Hey guys, my name's Alxxis Rose, and today I'm going to be filming an everyday pop of color makeup look. Good yawn. So if you don't know who I am already, my name's Alxxis. I'm 23 years old and I want to be a YouTuber for life. Today I'm getting ready to film some YouTube videos for you guys, and I'm wearing this cat portal shirt which has colors that are like red and purple, so the pop of color I'm doing today is going to be purple. So first thing I want to do is my eyebrows. I use the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade in shade Granite. So, and then I'm going to take this angle brush and I'm going to outline the outsides of my brows. We're going to focus towards the outside, not the inside right now, okay? Alright, so here you see me tracing the upper outside of my eyebrow. You see here that I go towards the middle, but not all the way to the inside of my eye. And then you're going to do the same thing and outline the bottom of where your eyebrow is. You can see that I messed up a little, but we'll fix that.
Don't worry if you mess up, you can always like clean it up after.
And here you see I'm just kind of going through and fixing my lines up again.
Now towards the outer edge, you want to make that go into a point.
You can choose how far out you make your point. I like to go past my eyebrow piercing. Sometimes I'll make a longer tail, sometimes I'll make a shorter tail, it's up to you.
Now that we kind of have it outlined, you're going to fill in this part here. And for this part, you're going to put a little bit of black, but you don't want a lot. You're just going to little bit, okay? So now, what I do to get the fade effect in the middle here is I take a little spoolie brush, and you're going to get some stuff, some of the makeup on it, and you're just gonna do this side swiping motion and the way your eyebrow goes, and then you get that fade effect. Do you see it? Now I'm gonna quickly go ahead and do the other eyebrow. Okay, now my eyebrows are all done. So next I'm gonna go and work on that pop of color I was talking about. I'm gonna be using my Lilac You A Lot palette from ColourPop. It's like this inside. In the arms of the angel, fly away. Rest in peace, color named Cloud. Rest in peace. I felt it hit my leg. Oh my goodness. With my glasses. I can't see with my glasses. Is it savable? Where did it go? Oh, it went in my donation box. That's all I got to say. RIP. Okay, so that really did just happen, but I'm gonna pretend it didn't so that my depression doesn't worsen. Anyways, okay. The color I was going to use, dude, I was totally gonna use that color. I'm crying. I don't even know where to go from here. So we're gonna need a brush. I'm gonna use this little, it's a little dirty, hold on. I'm gonna take this Nikita X Morphe palette N1 brush. Looks like that. I can't use this palette anymore. The color I wanted to use is gone. So I'm going to dip this into my Nikita X Morphe palette. And I'm going to be using the shade Mystique, which is a deep purple. I'm afraid to hold it the wrong way. This is this deep purple right here, okay? And I'm going to take that and see how it's like angled. You're going to use that in the corner of your eye. That's what I'm doing, okay? Drop into that Mystique. You're going to take it and in the corner of your eye, go up a little and you're going to put it right in that corner. Right in that corner. I'm going to pack it on a little. You want it to be nice and packed on. And you kind of make a circle motion. See how it looks like a circle dot now? So you want it to be a circular motion. And then you're going to do the same for the other side. Circular motion. So now you look like you got two grapes in your eyes.
Got two grapes in your eyes.
But it's okay. We're not done yet. So I am going to go back in that lilac palette. I just needed a second to comprehend what happened. The fact that I just lost everything. So now I'm going to go in the Lilac You A Lot palette for real. And I'm not going to hold it up because...
that is disastrous.
But I'm going to use this color right here. It's called Zoned Out and it's a nice matte lilac. And I'm taking my Nikita X Morphe brush in N4, which looks like this. It's a fluffy brush. And we're going to dip that into the lilac. And you're going to take this outwards. And kind of up, out and up. And you want to put it on your lid as well. So see how that's starting to blend? That's what we want. And just get that all on your lid. So once that's over your lid, now I'm going to do that to the other side. And then you're going to take that fluffy brush, and you're just going to go a little teensy bit in this corner here to help blend that out a little more too. So, I end up with something like this. So now I'm going to take my Fade Into Hue palette by ColourPop, and I'm going to dip into the color Express, which is this lavender, shimmery lavender, but I'm going to be using my finger for this part. So what you're going to do is you're going to dab your finger, dab, and now you're going to take it and you're going to dab on the lavender parts of your lid. Looking good. Dab, lavender parts of your lid. Now you've got something that looks like this. For the last part of the eyeshadow, I'm going to be using my ColourPop. It doesn't have the name of the palette on it. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I think it was a customizable pressed glitter palette I got. But it looks like this. And inside I've got all these pressed glitter pans. So beautiful. And because purple is the shimmer, I'm going to go in this color here in the end. I'm sorry, I don't know what it's called. And again, I'm going to take my pinky finger this time. I'm going to dab it in there. The glitter up in there, okay? Dab it on your pinky. And you're going to go right in your inner corner. Right in there. Oh, that's so pretty. See how I did that? Dab it in there. Pinky finger right over that deep, deep purple. Perfect. Alright, next I'm going to be taking my Pixie by Petra Beauty Endless Silky Eye Pen in color Black Caviar. And I'm going to make sure she's nice and sharpened. So this is how I line my top liner line. What I'm going to do is I'm going to keep the pencil pointed upwards. I'm going to put it in my corner. I'm going to close my eyes and I'm going to glide it through, okay?
And just letting you know,
I've been doing this a long time. It might take some practice for you to get it right.
All right. How are we doing? We're doing good. Again. You put it under your eye. And you point upwards. And that waters the...
And that waters the...
That lines the top water line. Then I'm gonna again line the bottom line, water line, with the same pencil. Just like that. And do it again on the other side. Okay. Now we've got our eyeliner done. Now I'm gonna be sure to do my mascara. I'm going to be using Milk Makeup's Kush Mascara. I don't know if it comes in different colors, but obviously in the black, if it does come in different colors. Looks like this, Milk Makeup. When I take it out, I do wipe off the tip just a little. This is what the brush looks like, if you're wondering. I have been obsessed with this mascara lately. I feel like it just makes my eyelashes, like, go apart more and not stick together. It's, like, really nice. So I'm just gonna do that. Alright!
Ha!
Just don't lay on my laptop, please. Okay, I guess right next to the laptops. Okay. Anyways. And that's my mascara. Now, for one of the final steps of this makeup look, I'm going to be doing my highlighter. But I'm not going to be using a highlighter. We're going to take back out this ColourPop Pressed Glitter Palette. And we're going to go in that same color we did before, which has a more purpley tone to it. You know, dab some on your finger once again. And I like to dab and wipe on my cheekbone. Do it again on the other side. And I take the excess, just a tiny bit, do a little on my nose, just because I think it's cute. So that's the highlighter. I don't know if you can see. I hope you can. And for the last part of this makeup look, I'm going to be putting on a ColourPop Luxe Lip Gloss. It looks like this. It is in the color Rain Check. Love it. So I'm just going to move my lip rings to the side. And I'm going to apply the lip gloss. This brush is so fluffy, it doesn't even feel like it's touching my lip. Smells good. Tastes good, too. I put my lip rings back, and there we go! Here's the finished makeup look. I'm gonna show you some close-ups now. And that concludes this quick and easy pop of color everyday makeup look. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope you liked it. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. Comment down below what your favorite part of this makeup look was. And be sure to subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Also, hit that bell notification button if you want to be notified when I post. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Love you. Bye.